Well, there is now a Europe-wide manhunt on for one of France's most notorious armed robbers. Redouane Faïd managed to escape from this prison behind me. Somehow, he managed to smuggle in enough explosives to blow his way through five separate security doors, the last one of which is behind me right there. You can still see some of the damage. Now, in the past, he's talked in an autobiography that he wrote about being inspired by Hollywood films such as Scarface and Heat. And certainly this escape was just like a Hollywood blockbuster. He got out having taken four hostages and ran across this grass towards a local freeway. And you can see he didn't have to go far to get from the prison to the busy road where there was a waiting escape vehicle. That was found later on in a nearby village, burnt out. The police think he swapped vehicles and now the trail has gone cold. But there are really serious questions about how on earth he managed to smuggle so many explosives inside that prison and where this dangerous criminal will strike next. Dan Rivers, CNN, Lille.